Have you got the XState VS Code extension yet? This is one reason why you really need this extension, and it is the XSM snippet. I've got just a basic empty JavaScript file ready and waiting here for my new machine. I'm just going to type XSM, and this brings up the snippets menu with the XSM snippet. As Anders says, think XState machine, XSM. I'm just going to hit enter. And now the snippet has populated the code I need for a basic JavaScript state machine using XState. And the cursor has selected the point where I need to rename the name and the ID of the machine. So I'm just going to call this machine my video machine. I've hit save. Here I have a basic video machine with an initial state. That initial state, well, I'm going to change that to a pause state because it's a video machine. So the next state I'm going to want is a play state. And the event that goes between those two, well, that will be hit the play button. Let's tidy that up a little bit. I can drag these around. That's a lovely looking machine. And if you look back into the code, you can see that all of the changes I've made in the visual editor are now also reflected in my code. That's the XSM snippet.